Hello everyone and welcome once again to Devilian's Closed Beta. This game is an action RPG from Trion Worlds and we are going to test it out once again. Been a while since I played this game. I missed the third Closed Beta due to real life obligations, but I'm back and Justy Belmont is ready to get back into the action. Let's get in there then and whip them good. Let's see here. I remember I was at the beach somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Now, what are my quests? You see, there's a little button here called Auto Run, which you press it and it takes you to your destination. No need to play the game. I mentioned this earlier when I played this last. Let's see. Now we got this. Defeat Slick Scale Warriors. This guy is an archer. Where do we go? Ha! There we go. Time to whip everything into shape. Repairing the fishing nets. Very nice. I don't even. Ah, here we go. That's what my thingamajigs do. There we go. Very good. Gotta repair another one and kill another warrior. Pretty straightforward. There we go. That does it. As always, brilliant, brilliant animations. Uh-oh. Very nice. That can be completed remotely. What is this? Very nice. Level 8. What is this? Party recommendation? Daily checklist. What is this? Let's check this out. Your consecutive logins will be reset if you skip a day or complete 21 days in a row. Aha, so the more we play, the more rewards we get. 7 days perfect attendance. 14 days perfect attendance. Nice. Well, that's good. I think I mentioned these as well. Party recommendations. Let's check this out. Ah. Looks like we have people close to my level in this area. Very nice. Very nice to have. But this is not what I want to do right now. I just want to play a little bit. Remember how to play the game. Where do I have to go? Ah, there we go. The little arrow shows me the way. Give me a second. I need to turn up the volume. Because it's quite low. Why is it low? There we go. Let's roll. We have a little sorcerer there blasting everything apart. You go, girl. Hey, guys. We're on our way. Admiring the view. Where's this guy? Beat this shit. Beat the shit out of this guy. Easy peasy. Slash you to pieces. What is this? Pale Moon Shoe. Huh. What is this? Marketplace. We got something new. Plus 3 fortitude, plus 20 magic defense. Or obviously, we're gonna equip them. Look. The change is nice. Now I start to look like a Japanese anime reject. Just as I've always wanted. Yeah, let's check out the auto run function. See, we click it once. It says auto run start. My guy just goes by himself. Pretty nice, if you ask me. I really like the little chat of on the bottom left there, talking about Xena. Man, Xena was a great show. Used to watch it all the time.
You're
back
always
in the day.
Welcome here.
Take it. Investigate the Fisher corpses. Yeah, Xena. Xena as well as Hercules. Those were the days, man. Where do we have to go? Aha, there we go. See, the map is pretty decent. We can... shows me the area where I need to be to do the next quest. Well, hello there, baby. Really enjoy the stockings. Oh, oh. Somebody wants to get his ass whipped. There we go. Slice and dice. Whip it good. Gives a new meaning to the... why am I glowing?
Wait.
Gives a new meaning to the expression, "We're gonna whip your ass." There we go. There's a corpse. Gonna move my hips over it to investigate it. Pelvic thrusts always help investigate things. No, seriously, why am I glowing though? Whoop. There we go. Getting rid of the little fun girls. Die, little bitches. Yeah, here we go. We'll meet with who? Deneste, right? Yeah, I know. Well, the only thing I can think is that they're really okay. Done deal, my friend. Arrow points downwards. Southwest. Southwest we go. What is this? Die. Fisher Helen. Oh boy. Poor little girl. Luckily, it's on our way.
Can't use this yet.
Oh, yes. Huh. This attack, sorry, doesn't do much damage, but it knocks people down, giving us ample time to whip them even more. Well, little girl.
Mommy.
Life stuff. Life's a bitch. And then you die. Now we have the Nesta. What? Okay, why was I sealed, my friend? Tell me. Tell me everything. Seems like we gotta help somebody. Speak with Anhai at Shady Snake Beach. Okay, now this guy. I like this guy. Defeat three slick scale shamans. Just three? You man, I'm gonna paint the entire ocean with red with their blood. There we go! Take it all! Oh yeah. Man, I really enjoy this game. I like it. Die. Simple hunt covers. Take them, man. Take them. Let's see your new hunt covers, Justa. Nice. Whip them. And off we go. And Hai is here.
I wish I were as brave as you. See you later, I hope. Hero!
Mm-hmm. Okay.
See you later, I hope.
In smiles, huh? I'm guessing this is a Howard Phillips Lovecraft reference. You know, the little story about Innsmouth. I don't know how to pronounce it in English. I always pronounce it Innsmouth. Full of those fish people. corrupted by the older gods. There we go. Time to rip you into shape as well. Take it. Out of the way. Here we go. Yeah, man, Devilian. Eat it. Ah, and Smiles, the shaman. This guy. Okay. Uh-oh. Done deal. What are these girls? Suspicious shaman. Okay, let's auto run back. In the meantime, let's see. Can I increase the No, I can't. Seems I can't increase the filtering quality. Seems like I've rather not fight the following. If only I could do this with my YouTube channel, huh? Wouldn't that be something? Hermit crab. Stop it.
Hero.
Come on, man, don't keep me like this. I want to know what happened. Why was I sealed?
I hope.
Don't keep me in like this. Ugh. Okay. Destroy the Serpy totems. As you wish. So shall it be done. Now, I wasn't gonna mention the fact that I'm gonna whip some pretty snake women in the ass. Oh man, the gibs, look at this, sweet, I love it. Never gonna get old, this is never gonna get old. I wish I had more time to play this game, seriously. Oh man, oh yeah. Oh yeah! There we go. Serpent totem. Break it, man. Do it.
Not ready yet.
Hoo-hoo. Gotta find another two. Hello, ladies. Done deal. One more. What is this? This body's already cold. Good thing that the totems respond quite quickly. Done. What is this? Investigate Serpent loot. Okay, let's do it. One here, another couple of boxes here, and we're done. As you can see, this game is a regular action RPG fare, but still, I like it. It's enjoyable. It moves fast, doesn't mess around. Beautiful, beautiful graphics. Reminds me of Path of Exile, a little bit, but more colorful and with more character. Very, very nice aesthetics. Really, the color, everything about it. I like it a lot. Plus the visceral combat, man.
Hero.
Yeah, filled with junk, of course it did.
See you later. I hope.
Level 10. Okay, what do I do? Restore Snakehead Cape's magic ward. On my way. Let's check out which way exactly. This way.
Hero.
And another quest.
See you later.
And destroy the eggs.
I hope.
Okay, I was married.
See you later.
This guy, I spotted him earlier. Yeah, let's go check him out. Now, of course, as is the case with most action RPGs, you are going to be doing the same thing over and over again, I suppose, at larger levels. But what makes the difference between a good game like this, of this type, and a not so good game, is how much you enjoy the grind. Ah, Oh, now I get it. That's what the red aura was. I accidentally used a potion, and I'm regenerating. Damn it. Open your eyes. It's right here, man. Stupid idiot.
Can't use this yet.
Oh, yeah. This looks like, I don't know, are these achievements or what? Yeah. You're dead, man. Memento. Survey shamans and find Jess's ring. Will do. Done. Gotta go back to N-High. We'll do them in a little while. So, as I was saying earlier, before I got off on a tangent, presentation is everything, and this game has presentation in spades. Really well done.
I wish I were as brave as you.
Yeah.
See you later, I hope.
A whole lot of fucking going on in the chat. PvPs are unbalanced. Okay. If you say so, man. Deadly blow. Execute 5 monsters. I feel like I'm playing some kind of action RPG version of those old first-person shooters, if anyone remembers them. Like Unreal Tournament. Monster kill. Take it! Devil scale warriors! You're all gonna die! Gonna die like wretches! Seems like I have some latency issues. No problem, though. That's what you get for playing from Europe in a US test server. You tend to get... Whoa, guys. Come on. Not cool. Let me kill your brothers.
Cue for Blasphemous Labyrinth, please.
What I really like about this game is it's something I also mentioned earlier in the first video I made about this, is that I can move around with the WSA and D keys. I mean, I cannot stress enough how much I love this part of the game. I love it. I love being in control. Damn. Feels good. Woohoo. These guys are not happy about what I did. What else do I need to do? Huh. Looks like I have to kill some kind of boss. That this girl already took care of, it seems. Oh shit.
Wait.
Figure
this yet.
Jump.
Wait.
Die. Whew. Man. Things are actually getting dangerous around here. One quest available. Village quickly, the return skill show does come in handy. Use control K to open your soul. Oh crap. Shit, not now, man. I'm dying here. Assign it to hotkey slot. Okay. Put it in F1.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, that would be nice. 2 quests to complete. Okay. Let's press the F1 key then. My guy takes the cool guy pose and we're off to the hub. Man, you know, I really wish we had these things when we were playing the old games. Like, look at how much time I'm saving here. Windbrook Village. What is this? Ah, up here. Okay, can be completed remotely. Where do I need to go? This guy. Okay, let's check out what I got. I think I have a lot of good things. Physical attack. This is feeble health elixir. Ward. 40-minute duration. Yeah, I'm gonna use this thing, I think. What is this? Simple whip. Gonna sell this thing. Woohoo. Ho ho. And we're good. Let's sell the excess crap.
It's always easier to lose things than to find them. Don't forget that.
I don't doubt that. Yes.
If you need to
okay, level 10 supply crate. Why didn't I open this? What do we got? 7 days corgi unlocks the pet inventory. Huh. Pet name. I'm gonna name him... Maxim. Name is available. And we got Maxim. Alright. Summoning the pet. Okay. Wait. Fairy. Oh. Huh, I can only have one pet. Okay. Now, remote warehouse ticket. Right. I don't need this. What is this talisman box? Use this. Wilderness Thief Gilda. Ooh, nice. Okay, obtain the talisman. Close. I don't have any idea what this does, though. This is why one should always check out the game before playing, so you know what you're doing. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Let's get back to it. We have a quest here. Let's check it out.
Things are such a mess.
Bring more money next time.
Where's Erica? There we go. She's looking out for me. And you never let a girl this good looking. Waiting man. You don't do that shit. You know, I'm still waiting to find out who the fuck I am and why I was locked up. Okay. Nice. We're done. What is this? Okay, and this? Turn. Okay, I know this. What is this? Oh, I got a skill. Skill point. Darkness blade, not learned. Okay. So I gotta start choosing now, huh? Dark vortex. Use. Okay, spin around attacking nearby enemies. Shuriken. Penetrating projectile that explodes upon reaching the destination. Nah. Dark side whip. I'm gonna do this. Gonna learn this. Right. Now we're talking. More AoE, motherfucker. Kill everything. Okay. I think we're done.
What is happening here?
Oh, soul healer. What is this?
Will not abandon us.
Huh.
Remain
Death
faithful.
Weakens my soul. Good thing I'm too strong to die. So my soul is stronger than ever.
Bye.
Okay.
I have a request.
Speak with Bolton and Nasperon.
So long.
Devil versus Devilian. Travel the Shrieking Cavern and find Bolton. These names sound suspiciously like Game of Thrones characters. Okay, this is a teleporter. Let's go.
Oh.
That's my friend. I'm here to help Captain Bolton. Roll. Defeat the key guard to get a devil prison key. All right. Gonna smack you up like bitch. Oh shit. Oh. I have a helper again. And it's a crazy destroyer lady. Gonna kill steal everything again. Level 11. It's getting better and better. Nice. What else we got? Of course there's no time to waste. Let's roll. Oh man. This lady does not mess around. Let's use this. Ho ho! I forgot to equip my suit. Let's roll. Defeat the Thunderhorn Tanua. Okay, baby. Oh, man. Very, very interesting locations. Yeah, more. Give me more to kill. Can never have enough. Die. Just a Belmont whipping things for justice. Excellent. Almost there. What was that? Loot everything. Gonna check them out later. For now, just start killing. Alright, let's keep on rolling. whip it good. There we go. Now you're gonna die. Loot everything. Go to the suspicious spot. That sounds promising. Captain Bolton!
Who are you? If you're not a devil, then help me! Oh, destroy the energy siphons! I can't do anything while they're on!
I'm not careful.
Hurry! The wardens are coming!
Don't you worry, man. I got your back. Who's guillotine? Maybe they meant guillotine? Or something like that? Ah, there he is.
Can't use this yet.
Die.
I still feel weak, but I can't abandon my mission. Please, help me!
Voice acting is pretty good. Helpful arrows to point us the way, even in the most linear dungeon ever. Probably says a lot about the player base of these games more than anything else. I don't know. How short of an attention span does someone have to be? Does someone have to have, sorry. There we go. What now? Phoenix, wanna take a guess as to what's gonna happen to you? Oh. You're gonna die like a bitch. I'm gonna whip you to shreds. Oh crap.
Not ready yet.
Shit. Ah. Nice.
I am impressed. Did you absorb Phoenix's power?
Damn. The prison is collapsing. I guess Phoenix was maintaining it himself.
Time to get out of here. Wait, did I actually get my Devilian form? This looks cool. Let's check it out.
It's up to us Devilians to defeat the devils. We're the only ones who can do it. It's up to us Devilians to defeat the devils. We're the only ones who can do it.
Okay, I got a lot of things here. Plain moon shirt. Windbreak shirt. A is failing. I take put that on. New talisman box. Enter. I like it when they give me matching outfits. Always nice to have.
It's up to us Devilians to defeat the devils. We're the only ones who can do it.
Okay, bro.
You got business with me? Don't rush it.
Let's find out about our new powers.
I've got a problem. Farewell.
Huh, press V to awaken. There we go. Okay. Seems like I have to learn how to utilize my combo move. Oh shit.
Can't use this yet. Not ready yet.
Stronger enemies, okay. Huh. Okay, that's interesting. What is this? Promote. That's how we increase our Devilian level. Okay. That's interesting. Lots and lots of details. Troubleshooter Belmont.
It's up to us Devilians to defeat the devils. We're the only one. It's up to us Devilians to defeat the devils. We're the only ones who can.
Okay. What have we here? Another skill point? Got two remaining. Nice. Very good. Okay, I think we're done. Dr. Bolton. Okay. Oh shit. Look at this place. It's huge. And really, really pretty. Makes me wonder, what could these guys accomplish if they would actually go to the trouble of making a proper AAA game? All this for just a free-to-play action RPG. Oh boy! Oh boy! There we go, baby!
Oh. They'll bless you.
I missed you.
I put my faith in you.
Get out of here, Loli. Even though you're a goth.
Always expect the unexpected.
You're not my type.
Always expect the unexpected.
Okay. Seems like I have to train a lot around these parts now. So, this is I think this is where we'll wrap up this video. I hope you enjoyed this further look into the world of Devilian, guys. Like I said before, this is the fourth closed beta of the game. Hopefully there'll be more. Even more hopefully, the game will release soon so we can all play together. If you like this video, please comment and subscribe. Also, push that like button down under there. And I'll see you next time. Till then, have fun.